My name is Anil Goyal from class 11th.
Hello friends, my name is Nandini Salil from class 9.
From Shadow Barnard High Secondary School, Darod.
Today I will show you how to get the reading with the help of screw gauge. Firstly, you have to know about the screw gauge. I will show you the some basic part of the screw gauge. Firstly, there is the anvil, spindle, frame, sleeves, main scale. This is the rotating scale, thimble and ratchet. If you want to take the any object reading, firstly you have to open the spindle with the help of ratchet. Now put the any object between anvil and spindle. After that, close the spindle with the help of ratchet. Now I will take the pen. I will show you the reading of the pen. The main scale reading is 7 and the rotating scale reading is 78. Thank you.
Now, today I will discuss about the question of JEE 2019. Here we have a main scale reading is 0 mm and circular scale reading is 52 divisions, pitch is 1 mm and the CSG is circular scale division is 100 divisions. For firstly we have to find the list count. So list count will be pitch upon CSG. Then it is 1 by 100. Then list count will be 0.01 mm. For diameter, we do TSR. It will be MSR plus CSR into list count. Then MSR we have given 0 plus CSR is 52 into 0.01. Then TSR will be 0.52. It is in mm. If we convert mm into centimeter, then we divide it by 10. Then this TSR will be in centimeter. So it is